A powerful category of connector are arbitrators. These are primarily responsible for facilitation services, but because they can redirect control, there's also a coordination service they provide. You might be able to use them to negotiate service levels, that is, how much resources are being devoted to a particular problem. Hence, they support reliability and atomicity, scheduling and load balance, trapping of faults, and even synchronization. Some of the variations for arbitrator connectors include how they handle faults. Typically, with a simple arbitrator scheme, there's a single decision made, but more complex systems might involve a voting scheme. That is, if there are three arbitrators around, they would have to vote on the course of action and the majority would rule. How concurrency is dealt with, the mechanism, is it semaphores, rendezvous, monitors, locks? There are lots of approaches to this, and whether it's a lightweight approach or a heavyweight approach. Variations involved with transactions, such as whether they're simple or they're nested, whether the arbitrator is there if you need it or is required, and whether the arbitrator supports reads, writes, or both. And then a major category of capabilities and variation for arbitrators involves security. Authentication, authorization, screening, durability, that is how long the particular decision lasts, is it a single session or is it a multi-session? And then the scheduling of the arbitrator activities.